Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another video. I'm your humble host Picaso. Thanks for joining in. And today guys, a very short video, but it is sweet and spicy. Of course, as you see here, it has to deal with Android Wear. Now you guys know I love Android Wear. I love all things Android. I love my Android Wear device. Okay, now this is my wife's LG G Watch. Okay, yes, it's the one I had and I gave it to her. This is my Moto 360, of course. And it recently has gotten the latest update from Google. Now, the LG G Watch updated about 2-3 days earlier than the Moto 360. Okay, just something to keep in mind. It might not be anything, just letting you know that, yeah, the Moto 360's update did come a little bit later. It could be region-wise, it could be a whole bunch of other different reasons. So along with the update, it brings interactive watch faces. Okay, and I'm gonna go ahead and show you what I mean about interactive watch faces. I've had this watch face, it's called Graffiti Watch Face, okay? I'll put the link in the description. Now before, when tapping, what usually would happen, it would bring up this, right? It would bring you into your menu here, okay? So that's what used to happen when you tap on your Android Wear device. Now with interactive watch faces, because this watch face was originally designed, I'm sure, for the update, but my device didn't get the update yet. So when I tapped it, instead of doing what it was originally supposed to do, it would bring up the menu. So when you're supposed to tap it, what was supposed to happen was it would change the color as you see there. So you'd be able to go ahead and change the color. So interactive watch faces. So very cool, okay, very, very cool. I'm gonna go ahead and put it back to the purple, which I think is the best color on this. This watch face is actually pretty cool, because as you see here at the top, it says watch, then you can see the color fading away. That's actually the battery level. So that's really, really awesome. Down here you see phone, and the color is fading, that's battery level. Very, very awesome. Shout out to the creators. It's Graffiti Watch Face. If you hear noise in the background, sorry, there's a lot of stuff going on around at the moment, but I just had to do this video. Yeah, okay, so let's get right into the video. Another cool thing about the update, it brings a new watch face, okay? And the new watch face is called Together. Now, Together enables you to basically link to another, you know, person with an Android Wear device. As you see here, mine is linked to my wife's, and my wife's is linked to me. So you can do a couple of things with this, which is pretty cool. It's nice. Let's go ahead and let's send to my wife's an emoji. So you can simply draw an emoji. Okay, so it's giving you an example of what you can do, and it's going to send to her. Very simple. So let's go ahead and you can actually pick a smiley face from over here. You see the little icon, I think. Oh, that's nothing. So anything you draw, it's going to try to give you something close to what it thinks. So if I tap the smiley face button over here, let's see, does it open up? Okay, so it already opens up smiley faces, so you can just easily go ahead and pick one from the list that they already have here. So let's just go and pick one, and let's go ahead and send. Okay, let's go ahead and send. So it automatically sends to who you pair with. The pairing process is very simple. It's not hard whatsoever. Now, it sent, but it didn't wake up. There we go. So you see, that is what she got. And it's gonna go ahead and show up right on the watch face there. So if you look again, you'll see there, the smiley face that I sent. Okay, so pretty cool. Let's try something else. Let's go ahead and tap on her. We can send a doodle. Okay, so let's go ahead and doodle something. Let's doodle like some eyes. You can go ahead, no, I'm not finished. You can go ahead and change the color. Let's put in some blue eyelashes. I mean, you know, it's just something cool, just something for you to play with. Let's put a little eyes in there. We're gonna need back that red or whatever. Let's draw a nose. Wow, that's a horrible nose, but you get the idea. It's just something you can do, like, you know, you can just doodle something really quickly, and you can just go ahead and send it to your, you know, boyfriend, girlfriend, whatever the case may be, in my case, husband and wife. And we can go ahead and send the check mark. And let's see, it's going to go ahead and pop up over the next side. There it is. The doodle just comes right up on screen, and it will go ahead behind the date and time and also the person that it's connected with. Okay, let's go ahead and send something to myself. Let's get out of that. What else do we have here? We have photo. Now, let's see where these photos are taken from. I'm assuming the photos are taken directly from your device, okay? So we're gonna go ahead and just choose one. It's gonna be sent. Hoping it wasn't an explicit photo because I couldn't really see there. Let's wait. There we go. I think it just came in. It's not waking the device though. Let's see, and there's the photo. Okay, she's not going to like that I sent this photo and I have this photo anywhere. Trust me, she's not gonna like it. Yeah, but there's my lovely wife just taking a little selfie. Yeah, pretty cool. So let's go ahead and let's take a further look into the application. Okay, so if we hold on to it as if we're gonna switch, we can hit that little button there. Now, not much. There's new message vibrate. You can share activity share and don't share. So you're also able to share activities if you're running, if you're out, stuff like that. We'll get into the app and I'll show you guys what's going on there. So here we have the watch face. It's set to digital. You can go ahead and tap on that, set it to analog, and there you have analog. Just like that. Okay, so if you're a fan of analog, if you prefer analog, you can simply do it. You can simply, again, just tap to being able to just send some stuff again. Oh, that was terrible. That was supposed to be a heart. It gave a clock. Sure, I'll go with Brofist. Did that send? I'm not sure if that sent or not. Oh no, I'm trying to exit. Yes, that's what I'm trying to do, is quit. There we go. Okay, so the analog looks pretty cool. It's not bad. So you see, if you send a photo, then it kind of sticks into the in the back. So pretty cool. All right, that's cool. You can toggle on and off the new message vibrate or don't vibrate. Of course, I'm gonna keep it on vibrate. Sharing the activity share and don't share. So we're gonna take a look and see what sharing the activity is all about. Okay, so bringing up the phone, let's go ahead and jump into Android Wear. Okay, and there we have the together. So let's go ahead and bring it up. So together, it's gonna basically show you, you know, what's going on. It shows you a little bit of examples up at the top there. Shows you who you're linked with here and there. And there you are able to show the activity. So new messages vibrate, share my activity, of course. Let's see if we get any more explanation. No, no more explanation. But basically you see here, so if you're out and you're running, you're able to do that, sharing the icons, sharing the emojis, sharing the doodle. And if you're running, walking, out, that sort of stuff, it will be shared once you have share my activity on. It says automatically share what you're doing, like driving, running, on the phone, etc. Okay, so that's it. That's the quick look at together that came in the new update. Okay, so if you guys enjoyed this little update, I hope you guys will go ahead and leave a thumbs up. If you got the update, let me know. Are you using the together face? Honestly, it's a little bit simple for my taste, but I guess if I'm out and my wife's at home, then I'll throw it on there so, you know, she can keep, you know, a little bit of tabs on me and I can do the same. Yeah, so it's a cool idea. I like the concept of it. Again, if you enjoyed the video, leave a thumbs up. Really appreciate it. I'm your humble host, Picaso. I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace. I'm out.